Hey, it's been a long time since I've made a video. Well, I haven't really had anything I've been wanting to share until now. With my just woke up's big sleepy low voice, I have plate up. This game is like Overcooked 2, which I had on Switch, which I loved a bunch, but it's like an arcade game, and there was like portals and traffic and laser guns and stuff you had to dodge around, tornadoes, and while you're trying to cook the food. And I just thought, man, this would be so much fun if I just had a normal restaurant and I tried to make as much stuff as I could without having to dodge all these arcade effects. And that's basically what Plate Up is. It's great. Of course, it's meant for 1 to 4 players. And with my fantastic 600 millisecond ping, I'm not thinking it's gonna work with multiple players, but I've been doing it single player so far, and it's just as fun as Overcooked. So I'm picking my layout, and I'm looking at that white line. That's where the service is, and I need a lot of space there because I have to serve from the kitchen. It's basically like a diner. This one's okay. Yeah, actually, this one's great because you can put a table where that door is, and it becomes the walls in the way. So now I'm just looking for kitchen square footage. Count the squares in there. When is the most square? This one probably does. Okay, I'll do this one. I switch. I gotta take it off. I just picked this up yesterday. I've got about 4 hours in, so I'm kind of experienced, and but I still there's still a lot of stuff I don't know, a lot of stuff I haven't done yet. I haven't done burgers yet. I think I'd actually just unlocked them, so we'll try that. I saw this game just on YouTube. A bunch of streamers were playing it. And I think it's actually harder with 4 players, to be honest, because they're like screaming at each other and bumping into each other. And then I was playing it for a bit by myself, and then I went to look and double check, and it's not any different as far as customer load per player. So at single player, you get the same amount. It's the same game, depending on with it doesn't change with more players. So I was actually kind of laughing, like, whoa. They're so bad. Oh shit. Oh no, I just hit start by accident. See, that's one problem I gotta say is like I hit Y sometimes by accident. But at least I've seen people make burgers before, so I can just do this. Oh, I need plates. Yeah. This would be hilarious if I'm making fun of streamers saying they're bad that now I fail. But I just watched some guys play burgers, and so, oh, there's only 6, so oh crap, don't burn on me. That's right, so I should get through this thing. But I needed to rearrange the tables and everything first. So you can put it on, and then you can take their order, and since you know it's going to be a burger, they get their food immediately. That's nice. I'm gonna have to get the dish out of the way though. I've actually had to like do a quick restart before because I accidentally started it and I would have lost because I had arranged tables around and it like blocked me out of the kitchen. I can actually drop this here and it doesn't bug them and wash this dish. But I think since I played so much Overcooked, it's a lot of the same concepts. Like, double clicking sometimes to pick up a plate when you're adding vegetables and stuff to it. All right, we got by that one. That's not. Oh man, it really needs a confirmation for like if you really want to start. Oh, there's a guy sitting out there. I didn't even notice. There you go. They're waiting for their table. No biggie. And I love the micromanaging, like being efficient with movement. So like there, I picked up the plate and I got the burger, and then I went to there rather than like taking the burger off the thing and then getting here, bringing it to it, and then taking it to the plate. All right, let's not hit the wrong button. Then you get, so you get upgrades between every level, which can be fun. I think they're also random, so I'm gonna put the research desk into our little filing cabinet so it won't go away and buy it next round. Okay, so this is what we need to do to get everything out of the way first. The dining table comes right here against the service window. So then you just go from the kitchen and you serve them from here. And then the other one, if we separate it by one square, we lock ourselves out of the dining room, which is totally fine because we don't need to go in there. There we go. And we have this three wide. I like this. Then what I can do, oh, bummer. I like to put a counter in there, but I don't want to make that a one top. So I could put this other table in the corner. No. I think, though, if you look at my group sizes, they're only 1 to 2. I might be okay like that, but I think maybe we'll just leave it for now. And but somehow I made that. There you go. If it comes to it and I need this space, I'll try taking it. So what I'd like to do then is I like to put my sink and my dish rack here. Oops. Now I can grab the dishes and I can wash them and have all my things. And then I'll just, like, as much as I can, I'll just box myself in. Let's go. You know, the least amount of movements possible. then I'll just do it in my mind, like, okay, grab the burger, cook it, grab the burger, cook it, bun it, plate it, wash them. You know, this should work. We'll see. Let's give it a test. So, pre-cook. Bone them. Oopsies. Misclick. I burnt one. And now I'm blocked in. And I have no trash can. Okay. We need to restart. Alright. Too tight. I think I restart. It'll say, oh no, I lost. I could have quit game, went back to desktop and restarted the whole game. Oh well. See, I'm still new. I'm figuring stuff out. Dang, I like that layout too. I had one of the wider service windows. I'll try it again. All right, locking yourself in, bad idea. Okay, because I forgot to get this anyway. I want the booking desk. Okay, yep. Trick is get these counters out of here and then get the tables in. And I didn't know this, but I'm so glad I learned that. If you block the door, it becomes another service counter, which is fantastic. Okay, I think though we can still go for the same layout. A little quicker this time. Sink. Honestly, sink could be right here. Because I can grab diagonal. Sink. Maybe. No. I'm not going to make that same mistake. I'll just make it a little bit bigger. Just get this out of the way for now. Oops. I do like this approach. I think it's a good idea. Just probably need a gar room for a garbage can. All these extra counters, that's nice, I suppose. The diagonals are a nice touch that I can reach the garbage can from here. Let's just grab a corner counter since we have a space. In case we need to put anything there. So, burger, burger, bun, bun, plate, serve, serve, grab dishes, wash them, put them back on the plates, and an extra table for stuff and garbage there in case we get screwed. Okay, here we go. Burger, burger, bun, bun. Oops. I think they don't sit down if you already have a something on there, but once they sit down, you can put it there. Is that interesting? Oh, I wish right now I had the phone call thing. I could just call in all the other customers. So maybe if I push this back one more, I can fit another corner, but it gets me running more. But then maybe I switch the but notice how the grease flew backwards in that back section there. Should be washing plates, not talking. I noticed that if you have your oops. If you have your grills with the space around them, the grease doesn't always go on your feet. That's good because if it goes on your feet, it makes it really hard to walk. The phone just gets us more money, but it'd be nice. Okay, so I'm getting grease on the floor. Eventually, you can't move like at all. So. Let me guess, you want a burger? Okay, here's your burger. As you go, you're gonna get options for like lettuce and cheese and other toppings. Which actually makes it a lot. Well, harder and interesting, I suppose, at the same time. I was playing pizza and I lost because I decided to upgrade to having the option of pizza with mushrooms, and I didn't have a mushroom one made, and last minute someone wanted mushroom and I couldn't make it in time, and I lost. So plates are good. I have no money. Let's put plates. Put plates in here and that'll save them for next round. I can buy them and I think the research desk comes back. What I'm thinking is I'll swap out this counter for buns maybe. And I can get these guys a little closer and maybe I'll just switch. I'm trying to get the telephone in as well. Be nice if, like, at least during setup, you could run through things. Ooh. Grill, grill, food, grill, grill. It's pretty good. And that gets me. Could go garbage. Out of the way. Could go like garbage. Counter. Oops. Oh no. Phone. Boom. This lets me here, but I'll mostly just be here. Same space, but now I have access back here. And then with that in mind, if I swap this counter to here, I'll have access to it. I do need it for. All right. Okay. I think I'm just gonna bun them up quickly. You can't put another one there till you take their order. Is one issue. So you gotta take their order and then drop the second one. Notice, like, when I try to get plates, it take longer. But I'm out of plates already. I do like it's easy to, you can just put the bun back where you got it from. Like, you accidentally pick it up. You don't have to put it on a counter or anything. There is a shoe upgrade that lets you walk over dirt and stuff. Hopefully I can get that. So you can pick it up and you can take the order and then drop it. Nice. Oh, yeah, see, I got stuck. Can I bring it to the buns? Yeah. Oh, that's bad, that oil. So that's going to trip us up real good. And then I'm getting garbage also from the customers. We need that shoe, the willies. And that'll solve all those problems. So maybe I re-roll the options a couple times and see if I can find them. Oh, didn't use the phone that time because I was busy cleaning grease. So you see those stars and stuff progression? That's the basically how the game moves on. You have 15 days and progressively gets harder. We've researched that. Looking at our upgrades, yeah. What else? Plates. Tray stand. Ink. And what did we get? Plates. We keep plates again and buy the research desk? Yeah. Then we can upgrade the plates to an auto plater. Okay, so except the issue now is we actually do need to access the research desk. Oops. Sounds like a bass and drums every time I pick something up. Boom. Boom. Pop. Boom. Pop. Pop. Boom. Pop. Bass and drums, bass and snare, bass and snare, snare, drum and bass, 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 bass. All right, sorry. Took me a while to remember the genre. Drum and bass. Let's move these out of the way for now. So let's go. I guess I'll just have it down here and then I'll have access to it. I'll leave myself room to run. This is the research desk. It upgrades what's ever in this cabinet next to it, which is going to be plates. They say upgradable next to them there, upgradable. Or, oh, doing the sink's good as well. Plate, auto plater, sink, auto wash. I'm actually gonna go to sink first. I'm gonna upgrade sink. What's in there right now? I think it's a different button to take the... Let's upgrade the sink. I don't know if that's best yet, but we will find out soon enough. Alrighty, we are pretty close. These blueprints get in the way bad later on. Okay, so basically I'll start it, I'll research, I'll run over here, I'll start cooking burgers. Yeah, it's not that bad. I mean, like I could try to squeeze everything in tighter, but fine. That tends to backfire, as we've seen. Could call in some customers. Doesn't take long to make burgers. There you go. Plus four. See, that's a double click. There you go. Ah. Hey, bro, I'm just going to make your burger if you're okay with that. I don't need, so I need to take your order. Boom. Leave the last dish clean in the sink. I can pick it up right out of the sink. Like that. Oops. Call him in. Yeah, free money. So calling them in just brings them in right away. It's always the same max number of customers. So they just had to wait outside for a minute. I did that, that's all. Just so you can set it there on their table and they don't get angry. But if you take their order and one person has their food before the other, see how quickly they get angry? Oopsies. So they're much more willing to wait to have their order taken and then they're then wait for all their food. So basically you have multiple timers. You have the first timer of them waiting to have their order taken. Then you have the second timer of them waiting to get their receive their order. And then a third super small timer if one of them has their food before the others, if it's a party. So now we have our first star and we get our upgrade choice or path choice. Ice cream. Yeah, let's go ahead. So I heard with solo play, sounds creepy, single player, if you get other sides and things that say, look, it says minus 15% and it has a little person emblem, less customers, which is supposed to be easier for single player. So I'm going to do ice cream. Let's try that. I've actually never done that before. I have seen the streamers try it and totally mess it up and started screaming at each other because, which is kind of cool. I'm glad I saw that because you have three different flavors and the customers order different flavors. And so you need to be able to switch between them and actually scoop the right scoops. Mixer. I don't think we're doing a mix-in. Sink that we already upgraded. Gas limiter. Burn slower. 50 first. No. So this should be upgraded. We got a power sink. Nice. So it doubles the washing speed, but can't provide water for recipes. So we can't make like, we can't boil and fill water. That's great. So I need to put it in here to save it because I can't afford to buy it yet, unfortunately. But I don't think I want any of these other things. So let's just put the ice cream. Put it here. And I'll put this counter here. So far, I haven't needed it. So I believe, I'm not going to practice. Oh, maybe I'll practice. And I'll just scoop some ice cream quick because I've never done it. There's basically only two buttons. There's like a pick up and drop, and then there's like the action button. So do you want to practice? So A is like the pickup button and X is the action. That's about it. You're just running around. I'm pretty sure you just X opens the different drawers. Yeah. And A. So there's a scoop of chocolate, scoop of strawberry, scoop of vanilla. We got some Neapolitan. Delicious. I'm glad I actually do that though, because there are some like making soup recipes that I totally messed up and lost immediately. Okay, I guess I'll just cook some burgers then. Who wants a burger? You do. Oh, I should clean that before I do anything else. Because it'll like, it gets worse as it piles up. I should call in customers. Yeah. Because I need that money. Hey, Okay, so now we got some guys outside, which is okay. Complete. Oh no, they're ordering ice cream. That's gonna make the people outside wait longer. Uh-oh, I might lose. Neapolitan. I'm just gonna put it on there quick. Put it on there. Oof. Okay. So I need to serve these guys. Take their order. Serve it. What happened? Oh, it wasn't on a plate. Yeah, I'm gonna lose. Unless these guys leave. If they want ice cream, I'm dead. Shouldn't have quit, but. See that guy standing outside? I killed myself with the phone. Oh, here we go. Quick game. And I should be able to go to recover save and start the day over. All right. Is it cheating? Maybe. But it's not like multiplayer competition. Here we go. It was raining. They want ice cream. And you need to clear the plates before you can put the ice cream down as well. So that definitely cogs the wheels there. Chocolate, strawberry. Strawberry, chocolate. Okay. What happened? No plate? Oops. They want ice cream. What kind of ice cream? Double chocolate and a Neapolitan. You got it, friends. So we got a double chocolate. And we got ourselves a Neapolitan. Something tells me you guys want two burgers. Because it's the only thing on the menu. Yeah, need that power sink for sure. I'll buy it next turn. That'll be good. Get their ice cream order. Chocolate vanilla. I can't see the other one. Another chocolate vanilla? Yeah, okay. Oops. I mean, I don't blame folks for messing up though, because like it's only two buttons, and sometimes it's really easy to panic and get them like backwards and hit the wrong one, and then things, you know, just like true kitchen form, they snowball and get worse as you mess up. So strawberry, oops, I messed it up already. Chocolate, and then so garbage for that, I'll just put it in there for now. Vanilla, strawberry, there we go. These guys haven't had their entrees yet. Burgers. All right. So they'll sit there for a while and think, so I'll use that time to actually, I don't even have to, just have to clear it. Chocolate and strawberry for you. There you go. I think we're done. Try the phone anyways. Yeah, we're done. Can't phone them in with the strawberry because they take, I mean with the ice cream because they take so much longer. So I didn't realize that last round. But a last second quit out saved me. Give it to customers for special effects. We do have our sink now, right? Power sink. Cost 60, 100% gonna pick this up. we ever have a recipe that needs a sink, I'll save that there. You can fill up your pots and stuff with it. Maybe I try to upgrade this again. I think it's random. Like, they upgrade it into different things. There's a dishwasher that I would love to get as well, but now that I have the power sink, maybe I just commit to that. Unless there's something else I want to upgrade. Dining table. What does that upgrade to? I have no idea. Breadsticks. This upgrades to things that cook faster, I think, but don't have a problem with that at the moment. But should we... Let's try to upgrade the dining table. I don't know what it upgrades to, so it should be fun to find out. Garbage over here. Nothing else messed up. Everything in order? I believe so. Like, a stack of plates would be nice. So I'm going to start here at the research table. That's the trick with the... As you get more items, like, you... Rather than being able to prep burgers, I have other things I do, like research and, like, maybe be putting on my shoes. Ooh, I got ice cream by accident. Can you, do I just have to throw it away? Okay. I meant to pick up a plate. Haste, making waste. Let's check out this sink. Ooh, yeah. What kind of ice cream do you want? Can't see your things in the way. I think it's just strawberry and chocolate. Right? Is there vanilla on there? Or is it double chocolate? Ugh. That seed is annoying. Maybe I should make that just a one topper. So they don't never sit with their back to me. Right. Something tells me... You want ice cream, double vanilla. I mean, double strawberry vanilla. One, two, three. I'm gonna clean up this mess quick. Dirty customers. What kind of ice cream would you like? Okay, it looks like double strawberry vanilla. I can see that getting me into some serious trouble later on. I'm just not going to worry about the phone too much, but I do have an open table, so I have two open tables, so I'll do it. Yeah, maybe I only do it if I don't have any customers sitting at a table. What you want? You want a burger? How'd I guess? That looks like double strawberry. That is... I'm getting frustrated by that. Blocking my vision, though. Okay. So, last time, I've only gotten to the 15 stars, end of the day, once, and I went exclusive because it says people will wait a long time, so that's better if people get stuck outside. I believe that can save you. So I'm just going to go ahead and drop this in here, make that a winner. I'm tired of people sitting there and me not being able to see what they want. Okay, so now we're at the decorations. Okay, so I had just enough to reach the first tier of decoration. I believe it's all. There's no good upgrades, yeah. So we can make the floor interesting looking. Pretty sure it's purely aesthetics too. I don't think it has any practical applications. But, ooh, that looks nice. I'm actually not going to buy the, like, I could go 40 plus 60. I have 100 coins and get the 3 tier, but I'm actually just, because, like, 40 a piece or 30 a piece is cheaper to get the 2. I'll just get the globe and I'll go ahead and drop it somewhere out of my way. in the corner. So increased Q patience. We'll get a bonus once we reach 3 diamonds. No, the money for it though, so I'm gonna go ahead and just save this one. Oh no, we have the upgrade. What do we get? We got a metal table, 50% something, and so we had upgraded to a metal table. Interesting, I've never seen it before. What's that mean? 50% less plate symbol and 50% less serving patience or something? I don't know. I don't know what that means, so I'm not going to buy it. But I'm going to save the flower, and next round, I'll purchase the flowers. And we are ready. Double check. Nothing's broken, and I'm not blocked or blocking anything else. I think we're ready. Let's get in there. Okay. I can even, like, set one here and cook another one. Hey, you want a burger? Yeah, actually, I should have cleared the grill first. Hey, you want ice cream? Better clean up this grease. What kind of ice cream do you want? Vanilla, double chocolate. That's strawberry. Let's set it here. I should bring those counters in a little closer. Vanilla, double chocolate. There you go. You want 2 burgers. Double vanilla, double chocolate. I could even set it here now if I was ever worried about them getting mad at having to wait. Did you see that? After they were walking to the table, I was able to put a dirty plate on it. So that could be a quick save if you ever have somebody about to lose. You can just pick up the plate, they'll come inside, and that timer will reset, and then you could probably put the plate back down. Because that's where you get in trouble. I'm being a little slower and being methodical with my ice cream choices there. Just to make sure I don't hit the wrong button. There we go. Forget I played in there. He wants a burger. I mean, they do. We have no genders. Look, we're just blobs. Get in there. Okay. That's that thing. Oops. Just, you know, a little brain fart, a little misclick. Maybe my problem's thinking about it. I just got to keep it automatic. Yay! Process. Progress is hidden. Blindfolded chefs. Oh, so I won't see the meat cooking. I'll just have to see the color change and make sure I change it quick before it burns. Okay. Fresh patties. Create your own patties instead of using pre-made. So that has the minus 15% customer thing again. So that's gonna, I see, I have never seen these. I'm assuming it's gonna give me like a big thing of ground beef and I'm gonna have to pick it up and put it on a counter and, you know, smash it into patties. So it's gonna be another step. But I'm gonna keep on that philosophy that I heard that the single player is easiest if you keep on taking the minus 15% customer one. So let's try it. It's probably a mistake since the blind cooking is just the burgers, which are easy in there right there. Chop meat and chop egg. Oh no, I need to add egg to create patty. Okay. I don't think that's too hard. Chop the meat and chop the egg. I'm just going to hit I'll do a practice round just to make sure. Because I could lose. I get behind and lose real quick. Hey, another fridge. No, it just moved our fridge. It's fine. Let's get these out of the way for a second. And look at our precious flower that we saved. Is there anything we'd rather get instead? Counter. Blueprint cabinet we already have. Kitchen floor protector. Yeah, we get that because we don't know if we're going to get the shoes. So it's 40 I want already. I'm not going to have enough for the flowers. I get the plates as well. Would like 8 additional plates. Well, definitely getting this. This will help with the grease. Where was I getting the most dirt? Kind of by the tables, actually. Actually, maybe in between both of them might be best. Plates. I don't need yet, but I think I'll save them. I don't know if I want to upgrade them either. I do like the 8 plates over the auto plater. I don't know if they upgraded anything else. So I'm thinking, and I'm going to go ahead and get the flour now as well. That'll push me into the next tier. Yep. I'm going to need a little patty making section. I think I'm probably done with the phone now for sure. Things are getting more complicated. And I didn't even use it when it was less complicated, so. Okay, maybe we just back the fridge up a moment. That's gonna be the meat. And then we're gonna go like, and this is gonna be the eggs. I don't know how it works, but I'm thinking you grab the meat, oops. Grab the meat, chop it, grab the eggs, and I'm gonna need a chopping space for the eggs too. And then I combine them. That's why I'm gonna do a test. See if I can chop them on the same cabinet, I mean countertop, or see if I need to move those around. Oh, I can't do the test if I'm blocked in. Okay, that's fine. Test won't be in the final layout. And we saved something. What did we save? Save the plates. Yeah, we saved the plates, but we're not going to upgrade them this time. Okay. Go ahead and hit practice mode quick. Just because it's not worth losing from hubris. So the main question is, if this here and I chop it, oh, that takes a long time. Okay, and now eggs. I need to chop them, but I am going to need their own surface. That is very quick. And that goes on, and now we've got a patty. So I am going to need a second counter. I'll leave practice mode. So I think I'm going to go with like a work towards the center layout. I think designing it is like partial fun of the game as well. And to get these systems, you know, like a system. Oops. Right, so work towards the center, like grab here, chop, combine, cook. Oh, man. Yeah, grab here, chop, combine, cook, grab here, chop, combine, cook. And then from here, I almost want to move these in one. Because I can serve this customer from here. See how that table lights up? Then I can go plate. Oh, I almost want it. Pick them up. Because I think I'm making more transactions between plates to burgers, plate to bun to burger, plate to bun to burger, and then table to plate, or table to dishes, because or else it's plate to bun to burger, plate to bun to burger. I mean, table to dishes is fine, but table to dishes, This seems better. Plate to bun to burger, plate to bun to burger. Boom chop, chop, combine, chop, chop, combine, put on, plate to bun to burger, plate to bun to burger. And also this reduces the amount of grease I'll get thrown around. A lot of it might go behind me. If I really wanted to be clever, I would swap the grills down to here. Ooh, dunkung, chop, 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 combine, chop. There we go, that's cool. The reason I do this is there's a high chance the grease will be thrown in the other direction. It'll be thrown backwards, so that's even less cleaning. So then I'm just gonna swap these guys here. So we go plate, bun, burger, plate, bun. I mean, I don't love this extra run, but I need it in order to reach this guy. Unless I put the ice cream there. Oh, I could put something here. Plate bun. Yeah, it's a little tough. Plate bun. I mean, that one's instant. That one's nice. Plate bun burger. Burger. That one's a little longer. What if this was here and I accessed it like this? Plate bun burger. Plate bun burger. Ooh, burgers at tables. That's good. And then I'm chopping, chopping, and I'm dropping, chopping, chopping, combining, dropping. So I get the first one in. I'm actually going to have to plate it right away because the cooking time is definitely faster than the chopping time. So we chop, chop, combine, drop, plate, bun, burger, chop, grab, drop, chop, grab, drop, chop, grab, combine, on, plate, bun, burger. Okay, whatever. We'll figure it out as we go. That was a lot of prep, sorry. But like I said, that is actually kind of the funner part. Plate, bun, on the burger. All right, and customer's ready, but customer's gonna sit and wait a moment. We are now, oopsies, combine. Okay, combine it from back here. Plate, bun, burger. Okay, I know what you want. You want a burger. They want ice cream. So is the, is that going to be a problem? I don't know. Chocolate and strawberry. Oopsies. Is it opening in a different order than it was last time? Because it's flipped around? I think it is. A little confusing. Ah, get out of here. I'm not loving the ice cream there. It wasn't done cooking, so I'm gonna plate it. To clean up this grease. Okay, get you set. Get out of here, ice cream. The diagonals are little tricky if you're trying to go too fast. So I think since we're done, I can call some. Can I still call someone in? Yeah. I accidentally picked up the trash though. Accident. I have to bring it out. Yeah, the burgers are much more cooked to order now that I gotta chop them. That's okay, it's fun. Chopping burgers, that's gonna burn before I clean. Done. Maybe I swap the ice cream and that around, or maybe I just put the ice cream far out of the way. Yeah, I was used to it flipped around backwards, and now it's going the opposite direction. Dining table, research desk, printers move faster, but it gets broken if you walk through dirt. I don't actually don't want that. So we have plates. I will go ahead and get the plates for sure. Plates are great. 8 plates instead of 4 to start with. Extra plates I can for now. So the research desk, I believe, upgrades into some interesting things. I haven't seen them all. One of them was like a discounter. It made your other things cheaper. So I'm gonna figure something out. I'll start with this room. I think I might go ahead and put the meat here. Like meat here and meat here, chop. Should be good. So I kept grabbing the ice cream. I'm gonna go eggs here, chop, grab. It up and the ice cream. I might go ahead and if I put it here but rotate it the other way, is it still gonna open? Can I still use it? First of all, is it still gonna open in the order I was used to? What I will do is just to test it, I'm gonna test it in a live round though. So I'm gonna test it and I'm just gonna access it from the side and it should still open in the order I was used to. And if that works, I'll slide it up one. Okay, but overall, besides grabbing the ice cream a bunch of times, good. And we are researching this round, so we don't have time to prep burgers. And it's raining. So people aren't gonna wanna wait outside at all. Do we have time to prep a burger while that cooks? Boom. No. So what we have going on here is a two-tot that wants to come in. But since I have the other table as a one top, I messed it up bad for myself. It's okay. Just gotta give them their ice cream. And a Neil. So if I have two tops in a row, I just lose, right? I probably just lose. Because that waiting outside timer doesn't reset with the next customer, I just realized. Okay, if these guys want ice cream, I'd probably lose. We'll see. I need the lights in the way. I was gonna say I need to bust their table real quick. And there's another two top. All right, I have to abandon. Oh, okay. Oh no, I abandoned. I didn't quit. I think next play session I'll like stew pizzas or something, because now I've done burgers for a while and I don't have to stick with those. Yeah. We lost it. Alrighty, and good times, great oldies, cooking some foods. I do look forward to trying this multiplayer. We'll see. I'm guessing it's not going to work with my ping, especially in like high pressure thing like this. But Elden Ring's been working with my ping, so we'll see. Alright, peace.